Good afternoon, class 8. This is your drawing period. Today I am going to draw a landscape. Here, chapter 18, page number 32. And take out your punch sheet and first of all mention the date and quotation. Don't wait opportunity. Create it. Okay? And draw a proper margin line. Now, I am going to start drawing like and some trees are there. In the transparent painting, first of all we apply the water, then after apply the color. Okay. Here I am using some vanilla color and some brushes. Now here a first layer of simple water I am using. Water to apply here. Green color like this. some yellow brown color and give some tint blue. Blue color like this. Apply some brown and yellowish shade for the surface area like this. Red, orange and green. Give the proper shading of yellow color and apply some white color giving some extra texture and red also. Black like this. Somewhere applying red dark shade, somewhere applying some black shade. And a big spoon like this. prominent. Is ready. Class 8, draw this landscape in your drawing file. That's all for today. Thank you and have a nice day.